guys, Raj here, and welcome to a brand new video on the channel. And today video I am going to show you top 5 exposed modules.
Exposed framework is a great choice if you want to customize your smartphone. With a exposed module, you can customize everything on your smartphone. Exposed module allows you to make system level changes on your device. So without any further ado, let's get started. So guys, before installing any exposed module, make sure your device should be rooted and exposed framework is installed on your device. And how to root your device and install exposed module on your smartphone? Watch my other video and get the direct link in the description. So first of all, I show you first exposed module. Amplify. If your battery drains very quickly after updating on the Marshmallow, Amplify is the best alternative to other battery saving apps. Amplify take care of backlog. So if you want maximum battery life, use Amplify plus Greenify. Because both apps work great for your battery. So download and try this module. Android Anyfi. Next in the list is Android Anyfi. This is an experimental module. With this module, you can get a couple of Android knock users. Like double tap to open the recent app, and you will also get Android N setting. It looks pretty nice and give a new look to your smartphone. Third in the list is Boot Manager. With this module, you can control over which app will automatically start when you first boot up your device. This module will help you reduce slow booting times. Simply install this module and choose the app you don't want automatically launch and then reboot your phone. Xtana. Xtana is another export module for your device. With this module, you can change your phone status bar and navigation bar. For example, you can change your status bar, navigation bar like MIUI, Samsung, Sony, iPhone and much more. Gravity Box. At the last and first best and essential exposed module for every Android phone is that Gravity Box. Gravity Box is an all-in-one expert module. You can find every tools for your phone in this module. With this module, you can change the way of unlocking your phone, notification panel, status bar, navigation bar, launcher tweaks, hardware key actions, power tweaks, etc. Once installed this module, and try yourself, and I am sure you definitely like this module. Hopefully guys, you enjoy this video. If you like this video, be sure to give a big thumbs up and subscribe my channel. My name is Raj and I will see you in the next one.